you two have had some really, your characters have had some really crappy moments in the show.
What crappy moments? What are you talking about?
It's just been sunshine and roses.
Yeah, right.
Lollipop.
What do we expect to see for season two if you have an idea?
Lady.
Or what do you hope for season two?
We can't reveal too much. I mean, we leave John in the last minute. And we see Julia with the beast, and she continues to be with the beast.
For Katie, she runs off, obviously, and she's been found by someone, and you see sort of where she goes from there. And I think you just really see what she's capable of.
You'll
have to watch
and
find out.
I was kind of curious, since it's an adaptation, so there's already been some latitude taken from what's happened in the books. What kind of latitude does that give you about not being concerned what the fans are going to think before you do it?
I have grown daily trip-ups every night. And I want it to be perfect, and I want it to follow the books. And if you know, it doesn't, and that's hard. And it can't, you know, it just can't when it's formatted for television. Luckily, we have God's blessing on everything, you know, he's there every step of the way. And it's hard to sort of like differentiate the books from that, but I do my due diligence to try as hard as I can. I really appreciate it. Yeah. It's important to me. My hope is, I think, you know, I wish we could do it.
I agree completely. It's not
Just one or two more questions here as well.
Guys, we're going to much more. In a great way.